contro i...
Yo, Mistios, you look like a true contender.
What's this battle you're calling out about?
My name's Drakios. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Cassandra, tell me about the battle.
The Battle of 100 Hands draws warriors from all corners of the Greek world to compete for a large purse. But as competitions go, it's also very deadly. A last-person-standing type of affair.
Killing is how I make my drachmi. This battle will be no different.
It's true. You have the look of a mythical hero about you.
I expect future generations to sing songs in my honor.
If you join the battle, you'll have the chance to prove your mettle against the best. And because the battle is backed by the most powerful and influential people in the Greek world, the purse is always growing.
If you mean the people I think you mean, then I would like to meet them and have a few words.
Indeed. They are the kind of people I would never speak about openly. You know, you do look like someone I've met before. Another fierce warrior. Family resemblance, perhaps.
You mean Deimos? Then this battle is backed by the cult.
Of course, I can't talk about that. Not with any old challenger, but become the champion of the Battle of 100 Hands, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to fight in the battle.
I thought you might. The only rule is that every competitor must train with another competitor, and they must vouch for each other.
And you can direct me to a worthy training partner.
Indeed, indeed. One of our top-ranked competitors is looking for a training companion. Roxana. She spars on Idria, the island just north of here.
What started the tradition of a free-for-all battle on Mellos?
I started it with some financial support from the powerful people I mentioned. The metaphor is that each combatant is battling a Hecatonchir.
The creature with 50 heads and 100 hands.
Indeed. By defeating all the competitors, it's as if the champion has slain the creature itself. Quite an achievement. Not something to be attempted by the weak.
Indeed. What do you know about Roxana?
She's from a long line of aspiring champions. Indeed, virtually her entire family has tried to win the Battle of 100 Hands.
Aspiring champions?
None of them were as skilled as Roxana, it must be said.
How did you become the person who organizes the battle?
I was an up-and-coming merchant in these parts. Down on my luck, it turned out. Owed a few favors, then some powerful people called in those favors. Turned out to be good for me. Blood sports are big business on Mellos.
These powerful people you mentioned, they're the cult of Cosmos, aren't they?
The mysterious ones. You want to meet them. I know, but it will have to wait.
How long?
I stay close with all of my champions. If you win the battle, it's something we can discuss over victory wine.
I'm ready to compete.
You haven't yet finished your training. You do seem capable enough. If you gave me a heavy bag of drachmi, however, I might be able to waive that requirement.
I'll finish training and return.
Thank you.
I need to stay hidden.
An official training partner.
It's because she's too good for any of them.
you worms! I need to work harder if I'm going to win the Battle of 100 Hands. I need a professional, a real champion.
Lucky for you, a champion has arrived. Drakios sent me to train with you.
Interesting. I need to practice with another competitor to officially enter.
This battle, the Battle of 100 Hands, is the most grueling contest in the Greek world. The body count is high, and the chance of success low.
Are you sure that's something you want to train for?
I'm prepared to work hard. The rest lies with the fates.
Humility is a fine trait in a warrior, as long as it's hiding true ferocity below the surface. That's what's needed in the battle.
If this battle is so difficult, why enter it at all?
I'm not from a family of means, champion, and have always dreamed about the 100 Hands purse. My father, my brother tried to win it years ago. Even my mother entered last time. And now, they're all gone. Dead.
You want the drachmi?
I don't care about the drachmi, not now. I need to save my family's legacy from the edge of yet another champion's blade. I need to win, and become like a hero of old.
If the battle's so hard, why do you think you'll win?
I train at all hours until my body gives out. Before bed, I make offerings to Ares. I wake in the night to strategize, and then I rise in the morning to do it all again.
That's an impressive amount of work.
If I don't win the battle, at least I'll know I've done all I can.
Let's say I want to fight in the Battle of 100 Hands.
Then fight me, and prove you are a worthy training companion.
You asked for it.
Come on, mistress!
Are you even trying? You need to push me!
Stings, doesn't it, champion?
I felt worse!
Nice move!
That hurt!
Ooh, I made you angry!
You're cute when you're angry!
What?
Champion I've been looking for. A real Spartan, if I'm right.
You are.
I sensed it in the way you fought. Aggressive, but not reckless. My name's Roxana.
Cassandra.
Next on the agenda is archery training. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So eager. Well, a shipment of wolves has wrecked on shore nearby. They were meant to be part of the battle, but now there are practice targets.
Let's go hunting.
We're a safe distance here. Now shoot these cursed wolves before they start taking down the local children. I'll see if there isn't a thing or two I can learn from you.
Wolves shouldn't be much trouble.
These wolves were trained to be part of the Battle of 100 Hands, to attack and kill people. We can't have them running loose on Hydria.
I see. On with the hunt. I can always use more pelts.
A true champion. I knew it. Ready your bow.
Oh!
that one.
Beautiful shot.
Not exactly the archery training I was hoping for. The wolves are dead. That's what matters. If you say so. How much more training will we do before I can enter the battle? What? You don't want to spend more time with me? This time with you has been... I don't know what to say. Say no more. In a strange way, I see my own reflection in you. Yes. We've only just met, and yet we have a... connection. You're a unique creature, Cassandra. There's one more step to our training. Where to? My house. Shall we continue?
Now that we've saved the children of Idre from a pack of hungry wolves, I guess we can move on?
You jest, but that was a real nuisance we dealt with. Your choices have an impact, Cassandra. Your actions have already benefited the people here. So, shall we complete our training?
We do have unfinished business.
The training? Or the company?
We've been having so much fun.
Fighting each other, killing wolves.
Go on.
I think you'll like this next challenge.
Yes?
We're going to have a foot race. First one to the high point on the island wins.
The last part of training is a race?
The Battle of 100 Hands is about skill, strength, and most of all, endurance. A tired competitor is an easy target for someone with stamina. I make regular offerings to Hermes to stay fast.
And if I win this race, what will I get?
Bragging rights alone.
Great.
It's not the result you should be after, it's the training. After this, you will be ready to enter the Battle of 100 Hands. I will vouch for you, and you will vouch for me.
I'm ready. You said race to the high point?
Yes. The plateau on the other side of town. When I say go, the race is on. 3, 2, 1, go! Even with all that gear.
It's easy to forget how beautiful it is here.
When you're training so hard, you mean?
I'm trying to restore balance to my life. And to the Greek world. To find closure. But there are people standing in my way I must take care of first. And I think winning the Battle of 100 Hands will help.
What makes you think that?
Call it a hunch.
I come up here to remind myself to live in the moment.
I can see how that might work. I'm telling you, he was never fully dressed. And some people on Kythira built a statue to this man. Malakas Empedocles.
What became of him? That's Melos Island right there, where so many warriors go to die. At the battle, we may have to fight each other. and only one of us will survive.
I thought you came up here to live in the moment.
How's this for in the moment?
Let's make it more than a moment.
Must you wear so many layers?
Comes with the job, I guess. I guess this is goodbye. Until the battle.
Let's not make this difficult.
I bet the Malaga who sponsored this bounty is somewhere near here.
Ah!
I'm at your disposal.
I'm going to do something else.
Indeed.
We should talk.
I'm at your disposal.
I'm ready to compete.
Indeed. Roxana tells me your training went well. Meet me inside the city gates. The battle will begin soon.
Then we can begin!
fighting with obsidian swords? I'd win against them using my fists. That means a quarter of the combatants are dead. These people are clearly working together. Rotten eggs. haven't seen Roxana among the dead. Imagine the might of all these warriors aligned against the cult. Instead, we came to Meldos to slaughter each other over a sack of drachmi.
Is there a final challenger?
Indeed there is. Patience, Cassandra! Patience!
Tell me, Drakios! Is it Roxana? Is she alive?
Your final challenger approaches! We will finish this in the shadow of the volcano in the east!